is that's how they happen. You fight your way up a hill, the enemy sits there and pounds you and kills some of your friends, and then you capture them, and that's when atrocities happen. And that's another moment that I think this movie does very well in explaining the human dimension of conducting an atrocity.